the side he had begged, so he mopped up. I told him he shouldn't do it, and Campbell told me he knew it. So he started begging with a bucket instead of a cup. He's in the jailhouse now.
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 Well, Campbell flubbed his cup when he wore a tuxedo to the country club. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Yoga, boy. Oh, yoga. I met his old gal, Sadie. She said, have you seen Bill lately? I said, I don't believe that he's about. She went down to the jail. She went down to take him his mail. Then she whispered, Sheriff, please don't let him out. He's in the jailhouse now.
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 While Campbell put away, Sadie's with the sheriff every day. He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Well, I remember the last election. The prohibitionists were in action. They were trying to elect themselves the president. Bill Campbell and John Austin walked from New Orleans to Boston, and they've got a bottle in every settlement. They're in the jailhouse now.
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 They were down at the railroad track, stealing a train to haul it back. They're in the jailhouse now.
They're in the jailhouse now.